Today we will be demonstrating the concept of game theory and how oligopolies use this to maximize profits.
So game theory is a strategy that companies uses to weigh the benefits or consequences of working with the competition. In game theory, there are two players, two strategies, and four payoffs. Oligopolies often use game theories in an effort to maximize their profits. We have created a diagram to demonstrate game theory between Target and Walmart and whether each will hold a clearance sale or not.
So Target and Walmart have been negotiating and they're trying to decide whether they should hold a clearance sale or not. So if both hold a clearance sale, they're going to make $25 million each. If Walmart holds a clearance and Target doesn't, Walmart will make $45 million while Target makes $15 million. And vice versa, if Walmart makes no clearance and Target does the clearance, Target will make $45 million, Walmart will make $15 million. If both do no clearance, they'll get $60 million each. But this is where the risk comes in, because let's say Target promises Walmart, we're not going to do a clearance sale. And Walmart really believes them and says, okay, we're not going to do the clearance sale either because there's more money in it. If Target decides to retract that and do a clearance sale, they're effectively, that's shown here, they're effectively going to be screwing over Walmart, because they made the promise that they were going to do no clearance, but then went back on their promise. Just like Walmart would if Walmart did the same thing in this column here. If Walmart made a promise that they were going to do no clearance and did it anyways, they would be way higher than Target would in terms of revenue for that.
So the dominant strategy for both Walmart and Target is to have a clearance sale. If Target and Walmart both agree to have a clearance sale, neither company will make anything less than $25 million. This way, if both agree to have a clearance, it would be illogical for either to retract their agreement.
In conclusion, both Target and Walmart have the choice to either hold a clearance sale or not. They could potentially make $60 million if each decide not to hold a clearance. But if either one decides to hold a clearance instead, they would effectively create more revenue than their opponent.